Hello, everybody, and welcome back to SideQuest. We've got not really dragon problems, but problems in an area with dragons. I feel it's important to be specific, when possible. Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can make this run through this place. No. No. I'm just gonna keep using this greatsword for a little while here, just because these big sweeps are pretty great for cleaning up the little aggro equipment destroying guys. Could drop down and get that, but I don't feel like... Eh. Don't feel like going to the trouble. Got you. Got you, and got you, and got you, and got crap. Okay, got you. Got worried for a second there. Alright. I get the feeling that I'm either gonna beat this on the next try or two, or to get through this area, or I'm gonna get really good at making this run. Over and over. I like that these guys at least aren't very smart. That they don't, all aggro and attack when one of them gets shot. That would complicate things. Okay. Let's go this way, because I want to see what's in that door. Let's kill this thing. That's right. What'd you drop? Silver talisman, alright. Now. I'm dropping in. What's in here? Aside from a rude surprise, of course. Oh! I bet I could do like a drop-down attack on this guy. Not gonna, but I could. Furthermore... Screw you, buddy. Ah, nuts. They're all getting away. Ah, almost. Almost. Crud. Not good. Not good. Oh boy. Okay. Kill it. Fast. I think we're safe. Let's use a repair powder real quick. So I don't want anything breaking. Everything okay? Everything okay. Good. Good. Alright, let's see if I can get out of here without angering the big dragon. Crap. Bad. Grr. These things are so annoying. Let's use another repair powder, because it's cheaper than repairing everything, that's for sure. Okay. Now I'm gonna have to rush Nevlon, so this could get ugly. Oh. Guess I should have done it before he, spawned. Well, this is good. Now I don't have to be the one, That's right, punk. Fall down dead. Fall down dead! Ha! Jerk. Alright. I could have sworn I saw one of those, thingies. Yeah, here we go. You die. That is to say, you die. You die, though. Come on. Fine. I'll do it right. I hate these guys. Gear's still okay. Alright. Okay. I'm almost there. Getting so close. Detour? Well, okay. I could live with a detour. If it's a good one. Where's the detour? I'm confused. So, okay, I could ride this back to the beginning. That's where that would take me. Okay. So, I'm not gonna do that, obviously. I worked so hard to get here. But what's, like, that path there? How do you get down there? I guess I just drop off, right? Do I want to, though? Would that be stupid of me? Might be stupid of me, but I'm gonna do it. Why not? Alright, so I think I drop off if it'll let me. Will it let me? Actually, I don't know how to drop off of these. Or if I even can. Maybe I can't. Maybe I need to come at it from that other way first. You know, just in case I'm confused about where this is gonna lead me, I'm gonna go ahead and... I'm gonna go ahead and do this. We ride. Okay. So I think this brings me back where I thought it was gonna bring me back. But, oh no, here's this. Was this up before? I'm not sure it was. It might have been. I don't know, I don't trust myself. Could I have just done this the whole time? Because if I could, dang. I feel stupid. Well, here we are again. Still feel like there's some paths I haven't taken back here. I don't know how to get to him, though. Well, if I missed anything, as always, I trust you kind folk will let me know in the nicest way possible. Whoa. Easy. Steady on there. Walk careful. Take it slow. No reason to rush. We're almost there. Okay. There might be a reason to rush now. This, oh, come on, dragon. Dragon. Dragons, I was being pretty nice and considerate, I felt, in dealing with a lot of you. So wait, I mean, it seems like they don't want me to just walk through there. I guess I could try running? I don't think it's gonna let me, though. Come on, go! Oh, worked that time. Weird. Is it just because I ran this time? Is that why it let me through? Huh. Well, either way, I'm here! Hooray! Yeah. Would you stop that? You're a lot smaller this time. Weird thing.
falter with this dreadfully twisted world. Peace grants men the illusion of love. Shackled by fools who stay young for love, unaware of his grand illusion. Until a curse touches the flesh. We are bound by this yoke. As true as the dark that turns within men.
Good talk.
All men trust fully the illusion of life. But is this so wrong? A construction of a facade, and yet a woeful of warmth and scandalous. Young Hollow, are you intent on shattering the yoke, spoiling this wonderful foreskin?
kind of lost me in what you were talking about. I wasn't paying attention. But yes?
I am Ornir.
Oh.
I sought to shed the yoke of fate, but failed. Now, I only wait an answer. Seek the throne.
Okay.
Seek light, dark, and what lies beyond.
Well, all right. So is Aldia also the large version that I talked to sometimes? Or is this a different one? That is interesting. And I wonder what he would have done if I'd said no. What's this? What's this dragon eye symbol? I don't much trust it. Let me go spend some souls. Okay, I'm back. And I changed back into that gear that I was wearing before, and yeah. And I don't see the thing anymore. Don't see the symbol. Weird, I wonder what that was. But I do not have the foggiest idea. Well, anyway. There's nothing over here, right? No, no. Let's check this place out. Looks awesome. Ranged battle, eh? Well. Against which one? I'm guessing this guy, right? Oh, whatever. Here, let me go ahead and change to my mace, because it's great for armored guys. And, let's pick a fight. Oh. Come on. Oh. Not quite so strong as I thought. Fair enough. And, how are you, gentlemen? You have a very... friend. Oh. Hello. You've got a very Ornstein look about you, in your gear. Are you a friend or not? You keep acting like you're gonna do something. Don't know if I trust that one. Give me a second to think about it. I might use it. If I start seeing a lot of them around, though, then I, then maybe not. It's interesting to me that dragons are much more of a thing in Drang Lake than in Lordran. I mean, dragons existed. In fact, now that I think of it, maybe dragons were a lot more scarce because Ornstein and his dragon-hunting order of knights killed most of them. And now they've had time to kind of make a resurgence. Now there are knights who ride dragons. There's the dragon riders, there's... this whole place seems to be dragon-themed. It must have been a king or a kingdom that was, I don't know, just... coexisted with them. That's really cool. Alright. Let's see what's up. Lots of bonfire aesthetics, which I hope to not have to use. These guys seem nice and friendly, though. If they don't feel like attacking me, then I'm on board with that. Y'all seem nice. It's neat that they do, like, a salute. So, like, ah! Oh, geez. Okay, easy. Ow. Well, then. Well, the big guy certainly doesn't need the help. Come on, game. Can't you let me stay in human form for, like, 5 minutes? Alrighty, there we go. Alright, I'm curious. I'm gonna do it. Let's see what we get. Ooh. Yes. What do I get? Ooh. Judgment. Gear. Judgment gear. Alright. Ah, Robe of Judgment. A robe honoring an ancient goddess. Sin was said to be her domain, but the name of this goddess is long forgotten. I know who that is. Little is known about what purpose the robe served, only that it was worn by a person of great authority. Indeed. This looks to me like Velka servant stuff. Yeah, this totally is. Oh yeah. That is servant of Velka to a T. Not gonna keep wearing it though. Anyway, where were we? Back to business. Hello there. Good day. Let me get my souls back. And let's try this again, huh? Let me roll, or something. That's not what I need. This guy is causing me problems. More problems than I should be having with this guy. This guy's nothing. Just gotta survive hammer time up here. Gotcha, okay. Not a clean win, but... I will take it. Jeez. You guys mind if I check out back here? Is that okay? It's not rude. Ooh, what's up here? This looks okay. Nice. Just nothing but lovely views up here, isn't it? Should I have headed through there first? I guess it ends up in the same place, right? Kinda looks like it. I don't know, I'll look this way first. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Hello, gentlemen, good day. Quite a bow you have there. Listen, I'm definitely not one to pick a fight with you guys, so, live and let live, huh? Ooh, I gotta jump for that. Let's see if I can, yep. Yeah! I like it here. This place is alright. Ooh, Drake Keeper's Great Axe, Drake Keeper's Great Shield. Yeah, this whole place is just Dragonland 24/7. Jumping and then armor? Huh. I don't get it, but thanks for the tip. Anything back here? No? Okay, now we're just back in this area. Great! Forward then! Okay. Alright, another one of these duels. Hello. Yes, I would bow to you, but your companion here. Watch it. Gotcha. Yeah, really, it was just that one guy with the hammer really gave me trouble. Okay. So there's a bridge over here. What's this? If anything. Okay, I can drop down, do more over there. Yeah, let's do it first. Why not? Drop. And drop. Nice. So is this place still affiliated with Aldia, I wonder? Because it's pretty much just all Aldia all the time on the way in. Ah, hello. Yeah! Pretty quick with that thing. Yee, watch it. Yeah, all the zones previous to here have just been Aldia Fest. Come on, do something. It's not that. Do something else. So is this like Aldia's castle, or as soon as we get into like dragon territory, are we dealing with something else? Ow. Ow. I'm gonna step out real quick, is that alright? Did you stop it? Ow. Not a fan of this fighting tactic of yours here. Stop it! Just... ugh. You're annoying. Die. Thank you. That is better. Thanks for the charm. Got an item here. Nice. And a door. Some neat art there. Kinda wish I'd checked that red door upstairs now, but I'll get back to it. Uh-oh. Dragon Fang Villard. Third Dragon Ring, though. That's awesome. Is he not a fan of me taking his rings? They're cool rings, why won't you share? Dragon Keeper guy, where are you? Where actually are you, though? Oh, there you are. Wow, this place looks important. Well, let's pick a fight. Yeah, let's see you get through this tower shield. No, go ahead, I'll wait. And then I'll hit you in the back. So, what did we learn? How did that work? That was behind you. Hitting in the back. And down you go. Invade me, will you? Could I drop down to that red door from here? Bet I could. Still might. Once I see what this is. This looks really important. Nice. Yeah, what have we got here? Huh. Petrified egg. Interesting. And the note said try merchant lava, which I'm guessing means the merchant at the beginning of the Iron Keep. I may try that. Got another chest. Always welcome. Very nice. This place has been pretty great. Now let's check out this red door. Well, not that red. Normal brown door then. Whoa-ho-ho-ho! There's some spectacle for you. Guard stun and stab required ahead, but try control. Pure luck ahead. Weakness, recklessness. Am I gonna get pounced by everybody? Is that what's happening? Okay, is there anything back here to be aware of? No? Alright. They're all gonna pounce on me, aren't they? Well, come on then. Have at you, and whatnot. Oh, he is dual wielding. I should try that someday. Jeez. Easy does it. I bet this would be going a lot worse if I didn't have this big tower shield going. So far, so good, though. Easy does it. Don't run out of guard. That would be bad. No, this is manageable. I can manage this. And you go down. You go down. Nice. You guys are still cool, right? Okay. I am excited to see what is in here. How about that view, though? Dash required ahead, therefore be wary of fire. That's worrisome. I'm gonna die, aren't I? There's something big. And dragony. Oh boy. This is gonna be a thing, huh? That is impressive looking, though. Quite lovely. Oh, are you the king? Huh? Oh. Well, thank you. Can I talk to you again? Well, thank you all the same. All right. Well. This area was interesting. Like, having this whole place be sort of a, lots of knights standing guard. Several of their, like, strongest warriors challenging you to see that you're worthy. The rest just looking on. That is pretty cool, actually. Really makes this area feel, like, really distinct and important. I know I could, like, feather out of here, but, kinda just want to see if anything different happens, or if I spot anything I forgot on the way in. Plus, I mean, this place is just pretty. Why not spend a little extra time in a pretty place? Oh, nothing different. I've made it back. But now here's the interesting thing. So I've got this Ashen Heart, or Ashen Mist Heart, or... No, let's see what it is. Let's see what it is. I think it's... Yes. Ah. Manifestation of Ashen Mist received from the Ancient Dragon. The magic of the Ancient Dragon allows one to delve into the memories of the Withered. Now, I think from what I've read, and, like, the, zones ahead that I haven't gone through yet that I'm aware of. I think I know what this means. I think it means that I need to... I think to use this, I'm gonna need to go back to, I believe, the Forest of Fallen Giants and do something there. I think I need to use, like, the King's Ring to get through the door there, and then this Ashen Mist Heart will be used for something back there, just something important. But... I could go do that next episode, but I could also start into the DLC stuff, and it's pretty tempting. I'll think about it a bit more before the next episode to decide for sure, but I think starting next episode, we may be going into the Dark Souls 2 DLC, which I'm super excited about. So, yeah, either way. Look forward to finding out what we're doing next time. Thank you all very much for watching, and, yeah, I'll see you then. Good times await, no matter what we do.